Clancy, then there's Justin and Christy, then there is Aston, Andlin, McCall, and Easton, Keaton, Cruz, Lincoln, and Ledger. Hold on. Troy, Lucia, Evan, Lexi, and Parker.
Wow.
That's 13, right? I did it. Yeah. You got it. Yeah, Heather and I are doing a brand new CD together. It's going to be a Christmas CD. So if you feel like Christmas, we'll be doing a Christmas CD. So that's going to be. You want to get it? Yeah, third generation. So, you know, I don't know how many. Yeah. The new rock CD. Actually, there's a rock CD out now. Yeah, we're doing another one. You know what's really interesting? I know that we did this big thing called Serenity over in England, and there were some United States fans that came over. There were a lot of Australian fans that came over again, and I hope I can do it here. But it's going to be rock and roll for 2 hours. It's going to be something that probably you guys have not heard me do. I'm a rocker. I mean, I've sung all the ballads in the world, and I love ballads, but give me a beat, give me some rhythm, and that's where I belong. That's me. So in Europe, I mean, I don't know if it's for sure, but Paul McCartney's coming over. Paul McCartney's a good buddy of mine. He gave me one of his basses. I have one of his basses. So during this event, during these 4 days, I think he's going to show up. So wouldn't that be fun? If he does, I'll be taking pictures for everybody. So. Yeah.
Do you guys
want to
ever do like a Christmas tour on the year in December, like a real Christmas season?
So are we going to do a Christmas thing over here?
In October.
Now, Jimmy's doing a lot of stuff at his theater in Branson. He's doing these one-night concerts with a lot of different people. I know we're going to go back and do some Christmas shows in Branson.
We thought you were doing a pet show that you're not doing this year that I'm missing.
Yeah.
I go back.